One of those men. 1. They have the lead in mark 2. They have relinquished it in mark 3 of 5.
Number 18.
Should we say it's been like this for 162 years?
This is not your grandfather's
America stuff. I believe 3 was pretty exciting. It's probably 3 322 meters, and this is all taking place on leg number 3. To recap, English Team New Zealand got the start, they got the lead. And mark number 1, they continue to extend that lead to 150 meters. At mark number 2, they got the lead. And then the Americans discovered up with Quillen and Cook right up the ass.
We really finally analyze this because it's not as simple as, oh, they should attack on top. Choice there is almost, you know, attack where they attack the war, like Gary said, just head for the shore, that stage.
Let's take a look at this virtual eye on the pass. Can you break this down? Because as I've already said, virtual eye does not lie.
This is the awkward, awkward lead that you have. You have to go early, because if they attack straight up in front of Oracle, I think Oracle could have just roared right underneath them and left them head to head. So it's an awkward spot to be at. Either you do what they did there, or you keep going all the way across the city front, and if you get past it, so you get enough to get to. It's really a tough spot.
Do you think Jimmy's Bill with Anthony Thompson's people, and he said, did he just give us that?
No, I don't think so. I think they all know these entitlements are so hard to maneuver with, again, within that 2 or 3 boat lengths of each other. Mark, they're so smart and tasked, they're so fast in a straight line. It's very difficult to position yourself if you're big names and teams. You might be surprised when you're 200 meters down to 50 meters in such a short period of time. Well, it's a bunch of air speed.
that's number 18. And when this team is in battered and bruised, as you go back to the prior race, and it was contact made, and they both suffered a little bit of damage, but this is going to come cruising to the Eagles. As Dean Walker had the lead at the start, he had the lead at car number two, and now at the outside.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Six in a row. Actually, seven in a row. Think about. This is it. Go back to Oracle.
That's it, yeah. Oh. Oh. Rana. Il va passer, il va passer.
Both places, so there are now 8.
I'm gonna go over here. Were you able to watch most of the race?
Yeah.
We watched most of the race.
We watched most of it from the screen.
Wait, so you came down,
and then we came down when it was crossing.
I like that one. What a race. Good race. For America?
Yeah, just interested in watching. I don't care. I almost reached the Kiwis we were in.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm sure.
To the conference? You took a break?
Thank you.
this one, look at that.
Wow, that one is gorgeous.
Did you do that one? No.
Oh, he's a photographer. Yeah, he's good. He's good.
Thank you.